Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today, we are making some chicken. Some Korean spicy chicken. So we will be barbecuing this and please stay tuned for the recipe.
So here are the ingredients that you will be needing. You can also look down at the drop box for further descriptions. Let's start off by chopping our garlic very finely. Using a microplane, I'm just grating my ginger so the flavor will be evenly distributed. Then I have two bunches of leeks here and I will just be chopping them to fine pieces. Set a bit aside for topping and use the rest for your marinade. Add your gochujang or chili paste in the mix. Then add your chili powder, your soy sauce, and a bit of sugar for that sweetness. And I'm adding some corn syrup for extra sweetness. Mix everything very well, making sure all the ingredients are evenly distributed. Then I'm adding 1 tablespoon of sesame oil and mixing it again. Get 1 packet of soft tofu and chop them into little squares. Just roll them up in some flour, making sure everything is coated properly. So using my grill pan, I am just lightly grilling my tofu. You can also fry this if you want, but then I'm a bit lazy. That's why I'm just gonna use the grill and pour the sauce over. Now I'm just gonna let this sizzle some more until the tofu and the sauce cooks properly. When your grill pan is already very hot, place your chicken down, cooking them at skin side down. You see everything sizzle? Even the garlic is getting roasted. Yum yum.
So there you go guys, I'm done with the recipe. So here is our chicken. Subscribe and definitely try out this new recipe, and I'll see you soon.